get the elixir to not so quick.
Basically, where's this motherfucker? Can't you just put him where fucking everybody else is? Jesus, fuck. He's up on a fucking hill?
In the back.
Is he in a hut?
Hey, come behind the hut here. Right there, Dag. See where I'm at? Right here.
Alright, I'm in.
Alright, bro. Then you go back inside the door right here and talk to that beyonce. That bitch wants me to drink some. How do I drink it?
I said to go somewhere.
Right here. Oh, fuck. The fuck is that thing? It's a big woolly mammoth. Gotta reload, hold on. My questing disappeared, I'm on the quest.
You have one to turn in up here where we're doing. Because the area hasn't turned white, so that means we're gonna finish it. I'm going up here to see if this is it. Wait for here, we gotta kill somebody. Hunting invaders. I don't know what it was called before because I didn't really. I had to follow the road, Basil. I didn't try to go over that mountain.
Damn it. decided to come over top of you. I'm talking to.
Can switch equipment during combat. Let's try now. Where is it? This is just not gonna happen.
I can't get my thing to come up.
Try Viagra.
Dad, stop that. Nasty fucker.
Hey, you said it, not me, Lee. Tell me about your thing.
My quest.
I like to say that.
What's up?
Dak just leaves me over here to die. You know how he is.
Cleared all the maps for you. Fuck this one right above me.
I
use a dagger on somebody.
Yeah, the guy right there.
Let me.
You have to wait till you repop.
Did you have to pick a dagger up?
So far, so good. I have to do a lot more of these.
What's your quest, sir? Mine says talk to her again.
To train.
Yeah, because you got the dagger. Tanky. I didn't get anything from her. Use dagger on the corpse.
Oh, okay. Just get away from him to respawn then.
The other guys you hear are doing other stuff. They're my guild mates.
Fudge. All the way back?
See, that's a whole lot better. That's a dagger, but shit, that's better than what I got. Part of the silk of the sunset.
Sun shit, Basil. The rings and shit I sent you, that's part of it. It's a fire, it's a destruction staff. Okay, we finished here.
No, since I got one more here. Actually, since I got a few here.
Is it white? House.
Yeah, the house is white.
Yeah, we finished it. Yeah, those are... Maybe different classes get different things. I haven't figured out why it's like that. But yeah, I have things here too, but there's nothing left for me.
So where do you want to go from here? I mean, I got, like I said, that one quest...
The castle right below us?
I don't have nothing below us.
There's a black castle. It's like a rook in chess.
That's up follow you to see. Cryptor.
What's up?
I ran some stuff with that French guy or whatever today.
How did that go?
Oh, pretty good. Well, even if I can, if I want to run blah, 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 and I'm like, as long as you tank, he's like, I don't have to tank. I do enough DPS. I'm like, okay, I'll go find out.
Yeah, he's a monster.
Did you get the quest, Basil?
What quest? I don't have
to. You're behind me?
Nope. Ain't it? No. Yep, there it is.
Oh, my God. Look, where's my blood pressure pills?
How long have you been playing with me? How long have you been playing with me?
Credit for that.
Or she making her way or his way up here. So kick ass fucking helmet.
Hey punk, you just stabbed me.
Is this a curse of the keep? Tainted hearts, special extras?
What's the name of the quest? I don't know.
Did you get one? Did you get essence?
Yeah, I got one corpse and zero essence.
Alright, loot those dead things. Try the other one. I looted him. We're not getting double credit for this. We have to do it each individually.
Okay.
What up, Basil? You're all fucking night.
Get yours done?
No, the corpse.
I just need one more corpse.
I think there's one more. people come to me. Another ring of the sun, for God's sakes. Got like six of them.
And do something, I guess. I'm gonna fucking talk to all kinds of people. Where you at, Dak?
I'm not done with these things. Are you down the relic part?
What?
You gotta go on these doors?
Yeah, I gotta go on these doors. This one's right here, the closest to this one here. This is it when I, the first one I did.
Well, lesbian.
Come in yet? You're doing different ones than me. Lower boot, lower boot, lower boot.
Well, now we gotta do some hard and waiting for you.
Oh, died. Can you get the dag?
Where are you? Don't you have anything?
Nope.
How do you have a gem? I have to use a gem anyway on you. If you res somebody. I can't get in because they shoot at me, not you.
No.
Told you can't punch anything. Anything that's range shoots me, not you. I'm just shutting up here pegging you while you're running. They will chase you if you turn around and hit them, and then they leave. They'll kill you. If you, no matter how they'll follow you to, like, wherever, unless you're on your horse and go too fast. If you're on foot, they'll follow you till you hit them.
All these bookcases are.
You got credit?
So you must be back down.
I'm wet with this for so many dogs. Now get out of my way. All the candy elves and their high elves.
What the fuck?
I have the whole set of the sun now.
I got a new costume. Oh, check out that armor. That's badass black shit there.
That's
you
gotta cool.
change it. You have it too, Dad.
Well, I don't look like that.
But you can change it back, eh? No big deal. It's not like it's gonna hurt you.
I've never heard that before.
No, it really, it's just a costume. It doesn't hurt anything at all. You can turn it on and off. Oh, there's a dub up here. You want to do it?
He's down here. Yeah, we'll do it since we already did it, but we'll do it. Passed it. It's fucking up. This might be a cocksucker multiple level one.
Cryptor.
So.
Nothing, just saying hi.
I'm tanking dungeons.
Go, you fucking beast. Good, you can tank and I'll go heal. How's that sound?
Get them on the way out, because they cleared everything.
Uh-oh. Somehow I lost you.
There you are.
You
can all respawn. Take your time. Maybe just a group here. Did you get it?
No, I didn't get it. I didn't get it.
It was 8 minutes. There's already a group here, so.
Yeah.
Here, come back here with me, so you don't get ads down there. Why are you a dog? I can't. You're bug now. You're just a dog.
You're a dog? What?
My dog is right there.
Grumpy.
Amarillo, my fellow Jesus, you are free? Did I succeed?
Did you get it?
I got it that time, yeah. But I got the belt of the Red Mountain. I don't know what that does for me. Let me see here. It's okay. Fucking medium.
Reflection.
Yeah. This way, we gotta go get your sky shark. Can't see it, Basil, so you're gonna have to go first. I know it's this way because I did it.
Thank you, my friends, for everything.
We gotta turn up here.
Another collectible.
What's friend group is P. Group.
Save.
Well, these are both playing Templars. Cool.
Yeah, but. But I'm thinking about going fucking heal. Full blown healer.
Well, that's not a bad idea, man. Like, there's three of us on right now. We could fucking do an instant fucking dungeon group. We have a tank, we have a healer, dag DPS.
I gotta wait till next month, though.
Why is it that month?
No, because I gotta wait for Crown.
Crown? What's... what for?
For respect.
Oh, yeah. It's like 700, isn't it?
Yeah, that's not much. Yeah, because I did a boo-boo. I just raised our cell phone bill to like $600.
What?
I get these Jamaican motherfuckers calling me all the time. So,
when oh shit, it was African Prince, I know you.
No, it's from Kingston, Jamaica. They call all the fucking time. So, I called them back one day, and it just rang, so I set my phone down. Well, they answered, and they put their phone down.
Can't surprise
them. My phone didn't disconnect.
I don't get it. So, how does it work?
It's international calling for me. That's like...
Oh, they charge you however many, okay. So is that their scam? They call people and try to get you to call back, and then all of a sudden...
I don't know. There used to be a saying here in the United States, Deck may remember, but like prisoners, they would call you, and there's a certain thing they do, is like they hang up, like real quick or something, and then they can use your long distance. That's why they went to all that digital shit where you gotta put your card in and talk to people and shit. Your credit card.
You got any quests here, Basil? Because I just picked one up.
There's one, like, one right here somewhere. No. Yeah, it should be right here.
Yeah, just in this group of people. You don't see these people?
No items.
I turned one in and picked one up.
No, I don't see nobody right here at all.
You're reloading your UI. There's, like, four people right there. Because this is the one that sends us inside.
Okay, I'm reloading.
Because you've been bugged, you were disappeared the whole time in there, you're just that little puppy.
Wow, man, some of these guild stores, guild merchants, have some cool shit in them.
No, there's one guy right here at this tree behind me, and that's it, Dag.
Wow.
And like you said, it could be class specific, too. There's one, like, on the other side of that wall.
Yeah, I have all those quick marks, too, but I can't... They're not actually quests. I've been in here already. There's one right here, you gotta round up all these... dog thing, not the dogs, but the little horse things. There should be a guy right here to give you that one.
Hey, does either one of you guys have any info on the upcoming housing thing?
No, Basil would know more than me. I don't have any. I don't even know they were having it. Like.
No, I'll have to check. There's another one around inside this wall here, Dag.
You get the Wayshire in the middle here when you're running around. I will find a way to silence you, Lilith. You become too dangerous to imprison. If you want a pilot with me, you'll need power like mine. Dangerous.
Good night.
Can't find these little bastards.
15, 9, 41.
There's one in the bar, drinking. Most of them are like out behind shit.
I will talk to that guy. Repair and sold. not showing like three quests here. What are you doing, Dad?
Quest?
Let's see, daily quest. Those ones that you can't see, Doug, uncheck them. Go to your map, your main map, and go to filters. That's the subfilter for Cadwell's Almanac. Turn that one off and then like, yeah. So the rest of you should be able to pick up. Most Cadwell's, I don't want that.
If you want some tunnel.
Trying to get to you and I can't find it. I see you.
Cooper 2 inches.
Some of them let me ride in, some of them don't.
You didn't let you ride in?
They didn't kick me back out yet.
Alright, just a little. Alright, man.
Man.
You pick that quest up in there?
In where? In here?
Yeah.
I don't have anything here.
Alright.
I fell. Are you still in your deck?
There was a door up top with a while.
I know, and I fell.
You go out the other one, you just have to run back to town. Or just push right here.
Might be a question here for me. Nope, nothing back here for me. Maybe upstairs.
Right, no, those are the people right there. I'm doing their shit, but they didn't give you anything when you came here.
Well, that one guy did. Just supposed to get that one quest. That's only one quest. That's all there was. One more point. Alright. This is a good stopping point for me. I'm not gonna work in the morning. Yeah, I gotta work tomorrow. If I work tomorrow, I have Thanksgiving off. But once I get my new position, I won't have to work all this fucked up hours. I'll be off by six or eight every night.
I don't know why they just don't hire people to work a fucking shift like they used to. What the fuck?
Well, I talked to, like I said on Crypto, I talked to the regional AP or a loss prevention guy. Basically comes down to he asked why I wasn't in management. I told him because fucking management sucks. The way Walmart handles management sucks. And then he explained to me about these these colleges that they're, universities that they're putting in. Every so many states, like big states like, you know, Kansas. Since Kansas City's our metro area for us, that in St. Louis, they're gonna put like these little universities in there that are attached to stores. So they've got these expert management guys that they've hired or been in the store, and they're going to start teaching them how to take care of a customer without giving away product. Because like me and my manager got into it today because this lady comes in and she wasn't being rude, she's being overbearing with the young girl that just started and she's really quiet. And then my service manager comes in and asks what's going on, and I had it handled. Okay, let's give it you free tires. I was like, what? And then he asked me to write the ticket, and I told him, no, I'm not writing the ticket, Brad. I'm not going to write it. I don't feel right writing it because you're giving away free stuff, and I'm not going to have my name on all over that type of stuff. So yeah, gave it to you, brand new tires, $129 tires, free. Because they came in and complained about them. So I'm going for loss prevention. I get to walk.
Wow, really? Get the carriage away for free.
What's that? Yeah, gave it away. Just because when the guy, I sold the guy the tires like on the 9th. On the highway, he has a fucking blowout. Basically, he called it a blowout. Brad went ahead and told him, oh, we're gonna give you 2 new tires, because he wasn't happy with the tires. Then he goes out and looks at it and says, looks like it's been punctured. I said, that's not, you know, blah, blah, blah. It's like, oh, well, we have 30 days ride or try. I said, no, we don't. No, we fucking do not, Brad. So I went and got upper management to explain to him how that 30-day free fucking bring-back shit works.
He wasn't happy?
No, he wasn't happy. He's like, why did you go to management for? I said, because Brad. I said, you're giving away free stuff, dude. Our loss last year, our first this year, just our department was $1.2 million in loss. Yeah, because of giving away free tires without taking a markdown, batteries, you know, not doing markdowns. I'm gonna let you go. See you tomorrow, bud.
Take care, man. Yeah, man. Did you guys get much done?
Yeah, he just gonna say he just left.
On my like third dungeon since I logged on. fucking dungeon bosses in this game are just beautifully done, most of them.
Thank you.
Cool. Alright, man. That's pretty cool. I got more replacement armor. Good stuff. I think I'm level 20. Hopefully 22. I was 21 when I started this. Yeah, almost 23, nice. Okay, let's see. We have no points, but we have some stuff. Hey, how's it going there? Marty, is that you? 21. That's not it. Let's replace the 15 magic recovery, which I don't need whatsoever. Okay, I don't think we're gonna have anything else. Let's upgrade them both to 22 ranks. Okay, let's sell this crap. Okay, this is all guild vendors. Where do I? Find regular vendors. Okay, let's be going this way. Let's go. Follow them. Not so much, not so much. On this way, maybe. Oh, there you go. Let's talk to this guy. Alright. Let's sell everything we have to sell. Let's see if we can find a bank too. Then we can have all this crafting stuff put into the bank. What does the bank look like? What's this? Shrine? Stuff? This looks like a bank. Treasury, there you go. So it's just on this way. Okay, never used a bank. Oh, actually haven't used it, I guess, in a while. That looks creepy, alright. Got all these people. Wow, I wonder how you get the blue stuff. Okay, that's probably... It's pretty neat, lots of vampires. Which I refuse to do. Okay. Guild bank. Guild store bank. What the hell is this? Dwarven Helm of Magicka. Something I will not want. On this guy anyway. Okay, so let's deposit this stuff. Should I? Let's keep it. Let's deposit that. I don't know what this is. I can't even deposit it. It's a little weird. Okay, deposit all that. We have a guild bank, huh? Welcome to the Bank of Wayne. Guild bank. chilling here. All higher level stuff, which is okay. Eventually we'll get there and then we'll be able to use some of this stuff. Huh. Funds, we have zero funds in there. The guild store. Tabard. Okay, let me get it. What does that look like? Is that our logo? Yeah, we're gonna have to fix that. Who the fucking did this? Okay, I'm just gonna put this into the back. So let's go here. Oh, not here. Here? There we go. Turn that off. And put it into the bank. Welcome to the bank. We'll deposit. There we go. Alright. So, how long have we been around tonight? Hour and a half almost. Oops. What? Yeah, if I want to play some of the card game too. After 23 minutes. Okay, let's not waste the XP bonus scroll. We are gonna go here and I hope you can still hear me. I'm gonna log out of ESO. I'm gonna start the Elder Scrolls Legends, which is their card game. And we'll play a little bit of the card game, about half an hour, so a couple games of that. And double check on my little, what do you call it, Fallout shelter, and that'll be it. Okay, now I understand why people set this stuff up ahead of time. Okay, you should be able to see 15 damage with action, summon 10 breakthrough creatures. Let's do this. Very cool game. Very, very cool game. I like this a lot more than something completely fucking random like Hearthstone. For example, look around this window. Hi. Okay, that's okay. Okay, let's play one versus game. Survivors. Yeah, let's play that. It's pretty much completely free. You can buy cards, but you don't have to. Sort of like all the other card games, online card games. So I'm playing versus another player here. One cool thing is standard set of steps. One cool thing is you get a lot more different things you can say with your character than most games, which is, I guess, doesn't really matter, but it's kind of cool. Okay, so I'm gonna draw this, give one more power, I'm gonna put this guy out, and that's it. So we have, can do 2 damage to something, we can sacrifice a creature to summon 3/2 in each lane, so I'll get so 1/2 kind of deal. This guy is pretty cool. 2 damage to any creature, 3 damage, so the damage stuff. Instead of using this stuff right now, I'm gonna wait until he brings something out.
The forest is my strength and my courage.
Nice. 3/3, 2/3 down here. Well, I can. Well, I can do this. My guy will die. So I'll do this. So at least we'll get 2. I forgot I can't attack with him now. Oh. Kill both of them. Put this on the system and creature. If I do this, then I only. Sacrifice this guy. Oh crap, I didn't realize this is a 4/2. Wow. Nice. If you would like to me to like turn up the music or something, let me know.
My sword hand itches.
Bastards. So I could kill this one, for example. Well, either way, this could work out. Now, with this, I can kill that guy. Let's do that. Got a sword, what? And I could still kill somebody else, the opponent. I can do these two. Guard for two. Let's do that. Should have done that before. So he will die if this guy attacks. It's okay, I can kill them again with this. I'm gonna change my avatar too.
This one offers something tasty. You missed my turn.
That's not very nice. Neither was that. So it's going better here. I get two.
I used to be an adventurer like you.
He's probably gonna kill this guy. Whoa.
Customers only.
He's got a lot of cards I've never seen.
I hunger for the taste of your blood.
Did I lose? This guy is deadly. Pretty sure I lost. 6. Yeah, I'm done. I have nothing to stop them. I cannot kill anything.
Let's do this.
Oh shit, this would have saved me for at least a turn. Whatever. So he only has to do this attack. Done. So close, and already have cards out there. Kick his ass. Okay, hold on, hold on. Looked at 40%. Fifteen damage, three verse, win three verses. Okay, let's see if we can win one. Let's try out the deck. What's this? Something lower cost. Whoa. Jesus, this is a tough one. How do I get this bottle thing? Multiply one of these two guys. Perfect.
I'm ready for anything.
My arrows shall fly true.
And then let's get off. Not bad, not bad. All we have is 4 mana. Huh?
stone and dust, I move as a shadow.
I lost, I think. So then. Dead now.
Avail yourself of this.
My friend would like to say hello.
Can't play it. Fuck.
A hard fought
victory. Do your worst.
Okay, we're looking at 2-hour stream. Okay, that'll be enough. For tonight, I'm gonna look into my Fallout shelter, and that'll be all the gaming for tonight. I'll see you guys tomorrow.